Hello children, already we have seen the Omana and she got up from Kerala, is it? Now they are moving from their Valliamma house to grandma house. Okay, take your EVS book, then take the lesson number 8, reaching grandmother house. Open the book to the page number 60. Okay, see? Reaching grandmother's house. After our long train journey, we reached Kottayam in the night. 17th May. Yeah. Valliamma house was not far from the station. Romba dooram illengraanga. And we had to take 2 auto rickshaws to get there. By then, I was very sleepy and did not even wait to eat anything. I took a bath and slept. Yeah, she is so tired. That's why she get a bath and she had slept well. I thought I had just fallen asleep when Amma woke up me again. We got ready, took our luggage and went to the bus stand. Valliamma's family also came with us. Yeah, even though in our auntie and uncle, anybody, they will send off ourselves now to the bus stand or railway station, to the car. However, they will send us, is it? Like that, Valliamma's family also sent them. We were 10 people and had a lot of luggage too. Okay, so how many people? 10 people. Luggage also lot. The bus conductor came and Appa bought tickets for all of us. We managed to get seats. As it went along, the bus got very crowded. So, இவங்க இனிஷியலாக ஏறிட்டாங்க. ஸோ அப்பார்ட் ஃப்ரம் தட், வைல் த மூவிங் ஆஃப் அ பஸ், தே வேர் டு பி க்ரௌடட், இஸ் இட்? பீப்புள் வேர் ஷேரிங் த சீட்ஸ், வி ஆல்சோ ஹேட் டு ஷேர் அவர் சீட்ஸ். ஸோ பீப்புள் சீட்ஸ் ஷேர் பண்ணிக்கிறாங்க, க்ரௌடில் இருக்கவங்களும் கொஞ்சம் கொஞ்சம் ஷேர் பண்ணிக்கிறாங்க. ஆஃப்டர் அ லாங் ரைட், த பஸ் ரீச் த லாஸ்ட் ஸ்டாப். ஐ வாஸ் ஹாப்பி டு கெட் ஆஃப். மை லெக்ஸ் வேர் ஸ்டிஃப், ஐ குட் ஹார்ட்லி ஸ்டாண்ட். லாங் டைம் நம்ம ஒரு மாதிரி உட்காந்து போயிட்டா ஒரு மாதிரி நம் ஃபீலிங், சம்திங் வில் ஹேப்பன், நோ தட்ஸ் அ திங். ஐ தாட் தட் வி ஹேட் ஃபைனலி ரீச்ட் அம்மாஸ் வில்லேஜ், பட் நோ, அவர் ட்ராவல் ஹேட் நாட் எண்டட் இட். தென் தே ஹாவ் டு ட்ராவல் இன் ஃபெர்ரி. ஃபெர்ரி மீன்ஸ் போட். ஓகே, த பஸ் ஹேட் ட்ராப்டு அஸ் பை த வாட்டர் சைட். லுக், அம்மா பாயிண்டட் அக்ராஸ் த வாட்டர், தட் இஸ் வேர் வி ஹாவ் டு கோ. But how will we get there? I wondered. Just then, I saw a boat coming. There is a ferry, Amma said. The boat name is what? Ferry. Immediately, a big crowd of people started getting off, school children, men, women, all with their own packets and luggage. Amma explained that the ferry was used by people to cross the water and reach the other side. Yeah, it's a very, this is the ferry. Okay, it's only used in that Kerala, Goa, that water cycle, seaside area, everything. As soon as the ferry got empty, the big rush started from our side. Everyone had to pay the fare before getting on. Very soon, fare means bus ticket. Okay, like a bus ticket. Very soon, the ferry was full. It started off again. I managed to get a place to stand along the railing. It's to be look like a railing. I saw the rippling, the still water as the ferry moved. This is the rippling of sound. Okay. It was moving smoothly on the water. There were rows of coconut trees on the banks of the river. Especially in Kerala, what we can see a lot? Coconut trees. As we moved swiftly, I could see people fishing, washing, bathing and walking along the banks. Just before the sun disappeared into water, the ferry reached the island and stopped. It was time for us to get off. At last, we reached Amma's place. What a long and interesting journey it has been. Okay students, we will write the answers for the question and answers, everything, in our next class. Thank you.